this training, or who are the latest one to understand this technology, software, or upgradation, or anything, whatever is there. So that does play a handy role. To do this thing, we have to put certain extra efforts from our regular things. Now, the course and everything, what has been, whatever the things are, they have been explained to you by our senior most person concerned with this institute. And he explained to you that there is a training of 25 hours. After that, there will be an exam that examines the qualification shortlist. Like if you are qualifying for any particular professional courses, so they do have certain sort of entrance exam or something. The intention for that is only one, simple, that you should be qualifying for. After that, there is a professional training. Though it is a part of outsourcing, somewhere we have to understand, as a human, we are a team. An individual never works out till the last success. It's always a team which works out. So, considering these team efforts, we are going with certain thing called as a training, an intensive training program for 25 hours. That will be somewhere around 24 hours, around 2 hours or 3 hours, you know. This is your first batch, and there will be two more batches behind this. If I try to explain you what the training is and everything, then as you said, you are having your exams of which set?
Last sem, 6.
BAF, BM is BCom.
BCom.
You are doing your BCom, right? So if you understand, if we go through this training, so at the end of the training, you will understand a lot. This does has a syllabus of what you have in your TY BCom last. That's why I said ki GST and all that terms you are having somewhere.
Yeah,
so it's fun, and that's somewhere you will getting a very handy response for your personal education also, what you are doing for your team. Before going through anything, as I am limited to only one simple thing and not with every part of this aspect, my concern is with training and the training aspect that I am supposed to give for first 25. We have to understand, we come from a different part of this nation. In the same way, when I say team, so it's a small introduction that I want to give you, and then we'll straightway come on the syllabus. Everybody is comfortable, fine, any nervousness or anything. We do have to understand that there are different continents. We call one continent as North America, and there is something called as South America. Simultaneously, somewhere down the line, we have a very huge continent which is very prosperous technology wise and all those things, which we call as Europe. Down the line, basics where from a human camp, which is still now understood to all these carbon dated mappings and everything, we have something called as Africa. Then we go with Asia, and this is somewhere another continent, Eurasia, or we can call it Australia. Every continent has its own set of language, own definitions of lifestyle, own basic needs like food, clothing, shelter, everything, everything. This is where the training part comes. Why we are supposed to? Do you mean to say, ki if I just talk about India and I talk about North and South and East and West, so we find that there is a very big difference between language. There are very big difference between terminologies. Everybody is fine with English?
Yes.
Sure. If you want in Hindi, we can go in Hindi also, not an issue. Comfortable hai aap? Any language, because bhasha ye kabhi bhi kisi cheez ke liye seema nahi honi chahiye. In fact, wo jodna chahiye hum sabko. I hope English is comfortable. So North hai, South hai, East aur West hai. Isi mein bhi bhashaon ka bahut bada farak hota hai. Terminologies ka farak hota hai. Agar hum simple sa concept samjhenge, sir aap kya bata rahe ho, to yahan pe kahin pe ek normal dollar use hoga. वही यहाँ पे कहीं पे पाउंड होगा, यहाँ पे कहीं पे शिलिंग होगा, कहीं पे येन होगा, कहीं पे शिलिंग्स हो गए. अपने इंडिया में ही इटसेल्फ देयर विल बी समथिंग कॉल्ड एज रुपी. दिस इज वेयर द थिंग्स चेंज. वेवर वेवर होता है. व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अकाउंट्स, वी ऑल नो व्हाट द बेसिक्स आर, हाउ दे स्टार्ट, वेयर दे स्टार्ट एंटिल वेयर दे. आप तो जस्ट टीवाई का करो. व्हेन वी आई टेक लेक्चर्स फॉर मैनेजमेंट सेक्शन, एमकॉम सेक्शन एंड एमबीए स्टूडेंट्स, करियर इंस्टीट्यूट यू स्टिल फ्री यू ट्रेनिंग फॉर those students who do their masters and postgraduate programs. Same accounts goes again. It is not something different. So what is that jo unke they are studying and that you have not studied? What is the difference between that syllabus? Aap TY mein padh rahe ho, SY mein padh rahe ho, you are paying a fee somewhere around 24,000. Same when you are going for MBA, aap wahan pe 6 to 8 lakhs pay kar. So what is the difference? What is the difference between a chartered accountant accounts level which he is studying, management degree students accounts level what they are studying, and somebody who wants to do his fellowship or PhD in the accounts. So all this kind of basic idea keeping in your mind, we will go to our syllabus, what we are supposed to do. यू विल आस्क मी सर व्हाट बेसिकली द ट्रेडिंग विल बी. तो ये पर्टिकुलर नेशंस के टर्म्स, टर्मिनोलॉजीज, ट्रांजैक्शन डिटेल्स, हाउ दे रिकॉर्ड इट, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स दे कंसीडर. इफ वी आई एम पेइंग अ टैक्स एंड आई एम कॉलिंग इट इनकम टैक्स, सेम थिंग व्हाट विल बी रिफर्ड इन यूर किप कन्वेंशन, सेम थिंग व्हाट दे विल रिफर्ड इन यूर ऑस्ट्रेलियन थिंग, सेम थिंग व्हाट दे विल रिफर्ड इन यूर लैटिन अमेरिका, और यू कैन कॉल्ड एज साउथ अमेरिकन. सो व्हाट आर दिस डिफरेंट थिंग्स, व्हाट आर द टर्म्स दैट आर टू बी यूज्ड, हाउ दे डू द पोस्टिंग. All from Thomas Moreno?
Yes.
Sure. So we all know the basic things. I just like to give a small introduction and recollect the basics of this thing, and then we will go to our actual syllabus part. Done?
Yeah.
Sure. I know it's difficult because now it's like a job wala mindset up, and then we have to revise something. But as and how they have conducted this program, it's basically to get an excellence in you guys. What and how you can steal out your talents, whatever you have, considering what is required at a global level. Though I know something, it is very important. Okay, does the world want that thing? Does the system want that thing? Does the society, somewhere your skill or talent, whatever you have, is it required in the society? If yes or no, how you have to sharpen it out? How you have to mold it out? How you have to create it in an excellent manner? Okay, it is easily accepted. Small example, all of us love cricket, somewhere down it is in our blood. But when Sachin Tendulkar plays a cricket and when some other batsman plays a cricket, there is a very big difference while watching the cricket for both the, and we know what happens, everybody of us. Same way now what Rohit Sharma is going to play, when some other player is playing, there is a very big, same thing we are trying to do, or we will be able to get that skilled performance from you, so that you can excel in your things. Fine? Can we go on accounts? Anybody with accounts? Anybody? What is accounts?
Account systematic studies of debit and credit.
Technical term. I am not denying. Accounts?
जो भी हमने मतलब account मतलब जो भी हिसाब किताब है तो maintain.
Yes, agree. हिसाब किताब maintain होगा. Accounts, my fine lady. Accounts.
Same.
Accounts. Accounts. Do you want to say TY, TY के बाद MCOM, MCOM के parallel MBA, MBA, fellowship, ये सब में यही होने वाला है? But somewhere down वाला ही होता है. Practically it happens. I go to a petrol pump, fill the petrol. Same petrol if I am filling in Australia, same petrol or oil or petroleum product if I am trying to get in Middle East countries. So what will be the transaction? How will be the transaction? And what it is supposed to be recorded? Now, sir, second part of the question, who are you? Are you an Australian? Are you an US citizen who is staying in Australia doing the business? Are you an Indian who is doing the job in that particular? So how the transactions will be recorded? And if you are somebody who is from overseas and staying in our nation, so how the transaction should be recorded for taxation purpose? Somewhere down the line, we had learned all these taxes, and we also understood when we talk about business, there is something called as arbitrage gain. There is something called as spot rate and all those things, and everything, it's a very big mixture. So keeping that apart, I was just trying to say, okay, let's come back to the basics. What we mean by these things? Accounts? Or was it bookkeeping what you said? And why it is required? Why this particular software is required? Or why particular these things are required? How they work efficiently?
Identify the transactions.
For?
Identify the transactions.
For reason?
If there is any fraud or to identify that.
That is a part of it. But there can be positive things or outcome from it also. Why at Career Institute we are trying to sharpen your skills with these particular things? Okay, these are the set of basic reasons. Now if I say, okay, I am working in 2020. Somebody comes in 2021. And then he starts giving that job. Because 2020 mein Mr. A was there, either he is promoted, ya toh uska field change hota hai, ya toh kisi aur field mein jata hai, and somebody new comes. So how will he understand ki ab tak kya hua hai? Just open your mind, forget that debit, credit and balance sheet and incomes. How will he come to know ki ab tak hua kya? Aur yahan se mujhe kaise jana hai? ये मिस्टर ए थे, इनसे हमने जो गुड्स खरीदे, उसके बाद जो खरीदे उसको जो पेमेंट दिया, उसमें जो ट्रेड डिस्काउंट था, उसके अंदर जो कैश डिस्काउंट था, उसके अंदर जो बिल्स रिसीवेबल था, जो बैड डेट्स आया था, जो रिजर्व फॉर प्रोविजन फॉर डाउटफुल डेट्स था, और ट्रेड रिसीवेबल में जो अक्रूअल्स था, एवरीथिंग हाउ आई विल नो
रिकॉर्ड ऑफ ऑल द ट्रांजेक्शंस
बिकॉज इसके पहले जो बैठा था उसको मालूम था बट आई एम तो फ्रेश हियर अच्छा हिज लैंग्वेज एंड माय लैंग्वेज वी बोथ शुड अंडरस्टैंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग उसने जो कर सी अगेन आई सेड इंडिविजुअली नोबडी विल मेक यू स्टैंड As a professor, I'll explain you one thing. Individually, no waste times. When you are in a team, the team works and then the rate of success is much more. The probability of that success rate is much more higher. So now when I came and I did some transactions, so A se kya hua, B se kya hua, how much to pay, how much to receive, how these things had to be done. At the same time, C was there, D was there, I got my own clients and the thing was working fine. Now I got promoted, somebody else came. How will he understand? How does a nation comes to know कि उसके पूरे नहीं geographical boundaries के अंदर everything
records past records
how they come to know means if I am going to do a taxation but it's a simple thing say you guys are from this generation you have minds which are there to just expand and check out all the nicks and knocks of this society just Think practically. How will that nation on 1st April he says, okay, I got the budget, this will be this. This is how I'm going to spend, this is what I'm going to spend, and everything. Done? All decided? Fine. Now 1st April came and he said the new account started. Imagine though. That I know. Listen, I don't want answers from. I just want you to imagine. Aap khud imagine kar lena. 1st April ko he started. He said, itna lena, itna lena, itna lena, ye state, ye city, ye district, ye. Everything they keep the things, records. बोलने के लिए इजी है बट कभी बैकडेटेड हुआ आउटडेटेड हुआ आगे गया पीछे आया अचानक से वो स्टेट चेंज हो गया यूनियन टेरिटरी बन गया या कोई पर्टिकुलर डिस्ट्रिक्ट किसी और डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स आर देयर एंड न्यूज से स्टार्ट होते हैं एंड वी ऑल नो व्हाट आर बजट एवरीथिंग अंडरस्टैंड हाउ दिस थिंग्स वर्क और उसके लिए अकाउंट्स डस पे इंपॉर्टेंट रोल की एंड ऑफ द डे वेयर दोस थिंग्स विल बी अलोकेटेड हाउ एफिशिएंटली द रिसोर्सेज विल बी एलोकेटेड बट वी रिक्वायर अ सिस्टम वी रिक्वायर अ We call it software, technology or anything. We require a system जो ये सब efficiently calculate करके देगा. In the same way, these are there or they are an important for important part for any particular country. Same manner it goes for a company or an organization. Let that company or organization work at global level. Let it be at a transnational level or a national level. They require all those things. This is what we are supposed to. Let's come back to our accounts part. When we are talking about accounts, what is the basic of accounts? How basic it starts? What is the basic of any accounts? I have to keep anything. The record करना है, क्यों वो transactions हमको रखना है? All that is the secondary part. आपने जो सुना है सोचिए. But what is the basic of accounts? What we do in accounts?
Recording
what?
Transaction
any? कोई एकदम ब्लैंक है जिसको साइंस का स्टूडेंट है आर्ट्स का स्टूडेंट है उसको आप ट्रांजेक्शन डेबिट क्रेडिट और ये सब बताओगे तो वी लीव एबल टू सो दिस इज व्हाट इज इन योर सिलेबस व्हाट दे हैव इन योर सिलेबस इज दैट First and the basic thing what they are asking is that, can I? Yeah. Everybody, it will take around 10 minutes. It's a tour that I will take with you. Whatever we studied right from FYJC to TYBCOM, a simple tour. Plus sir, what the basic started of the basic was what?
Transaction.
End of the day, humko record kya karna hai?
Transaction.
But ye transactions ke andar bhi wo understood ki there are two parties. Nahi to hone wala. Two parties where somebody is going to give something and somebody is going to take And we understood this particular thing we called as what? Actions. Without action, nothing is going to happen. One side, which goes on, will be referred as goods or services. That also we understood at the backdrop of our thing. And the second part which comes, that should be something. In technical language. Good, very nice. Everybody? See, this is your syllabus. You don't have to buy out anything. Neither you have to read something, basic questions of course, samajhe, but this is a story which I wanted to take you as a tour so that it becomes easy for you. Consideration. Now here is where the things start. That consideration, what we are trying to do or what we are trying to understand, that can either be in or it can be in. And this is from where those two junctions starts. This is what is training that we are supposed to do. Because it. So we understood something called as cash transactions and we understood something called as
trading.
Right? We have to record cash transactions and while doing these things we have to understand that there will be something called as goods or
services.
Or ye goods and services ke samne kya hoga?
Cash.
If it is from bank. Your various other payment or modes of transactions, cash and bank and
cash in hand,
bill of exchange,
very good,
that's fine, promissory note hai.
Come on,
kaise kaise payments dete hum log,
check, both
bank, very good, see, open up, when you will open up, you will understand ki like sir, though purchase in India, it's not like that. It's very important, and you get a chance to get something which is going on globally. थोड़ा सा ऊपर हम लोग वही. This is not some syllabus नहीं है माथे पे हमारा.
Payments
कैसे होंगे?
Payments
कैसे करेंगे? Cash से करेंगे, check से करेंगे, bill of exchange is there, promissory note is there, anything other future. तो we have to understand one. That is in your part of syllabus. कि what are the rules and regulations for bill of exchange, promissory note. Understanding की getting back. Sure. Means there will be transactions. वो transactions आपको make out करने को आना चाहिए कि cash में या
credit
में. All this Ramayana and Mahabharata will start. Talk about cash. Cash it is very simple. When we talk about cash, so cash transactions. What can be there in cash? What should be the first? See, you went to a doctor or a physician. देखो, he does something basics. Basics तो करना ही. He will do those basics. वो करेगा तभी वी विल अंडरस्टैंड कि ही इज अ फिजिशियन एंड व्हाट एलिमेंट्स यू आर सफरिंग. हार्ट दिखाओ, जबान बाहर निकलो, ऑल दोस बेसिक्स, हार्ट बीट कैन, ऑल दोस थिंग्स, ब्लड प्रेशर एंड ऑल दोस टू चेक आउट, राइट. इन द सेम वे जब कैश ट्रांजैक्शन होता है तो व्हाट आर द बेसिक्स? कैश ट्रांजैक्शन में हाँ, यू हैव डन 1000 टाइम्स. आप सब्जी वाली को भी देते हो, आप कैश ट्रांजेक्शन में व्हाट विल बी द बेसिक्स? सर कैश पेमेंट है, देयर माइट बी समथिंग कॉल्ड एज सर पार्ट पेमेंट है. अंडरस्टूड किस तरह से? इमेजिन आप एक बायर हो, आई एम अ सेलर, आप मेरे पास पेमेंट देने आए, पूरा दोगे? हाफ अभी, हाफ बाद में, पूरा का पूरा अभी देता हूं, कितना दोगे? We do know all these things. वही हम लोगों को यहाँ पे understand करना है. Understood? We are not learning something called as rocket science या out of the way. These are the basic things that we learn. Cash discount. अच्छा, record करना होगा ना? तो why don't we keep something? See, we are humans that a particular human who is well organized is the most successful. In the same way it goes for the system. इसको organize कर दिया. How? Cash transactions है तो get them separate. और उसके लिए उन्होंने क्या बनाया है? डिपार्टमेंट Am I with you? Are we on same way,
yeah.
Same platform? Understood? Why I said ki that syllabus so it is not difficult. It's sab we have done. Thoda sa usko hum log ko refurnish karna padega. And we have understand. We all know. So sir, first thing that you said is what? Transaction, cash hai ya? That friend sir is recording me. So main aake jaa. So it is cash or
credit?
Cash hai. So matter hi khatam. She came. She paid me money. She got my product. अभी और क्या है? He came, he paid me cash, took the product. अब वो सब्जी वाले के पास आप जाते हो, आपने उसको पैसा दिया, आपने सब्जी ले दो, क्या बाकी डिटेल रखेगी? Matter finished, payment आया वो आपका, तो वहाँ पे सब weights, measures, currencies, वो सब आएगा. Understood? मतलब कितने वजन का था? वो weights में मिलते हैं, इस किलोमीटर और मीटर और लीटर और योर सेंटीमीटर और योर बाकी फेरामीटर्स और डिग्री. Understood? Those are parameters start. So we will see on those transactions. This part finished. फिर देन दिस कैश पेमेंट में भी अंडरस्टूड कि देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज कैश बुक. कैश बुक में देयर इज सिंगल कॉलम कैश बुक, यू रिमेंबर, देयर इज डबल कॉलम कैश बुक एंड देयर इज ट्रिपल कॉलम कैश बुक. एंड इसका इंटेंशन क्या था, वो पेमेंट इज डन इन कैश और दैट पेमेंट इज मेड बाय चेक. एंड व्हाइल डूइंग दैट थिंग वी हैव टू कंसीडर हु, रिमेंबर ऑल दिस थिंग, और वो डिस्काउंट के अंदर ट्रेड डिस्काउंट एंड कैश डिस्काउंट. ट्रेड डिस्काउंट बिजनेस में दिखा देंगे, डायरेक्ट होता है, तो वो सब मुझे आपको एक बार फॉलिश करना पड़ेगा. डन, दिस इज व्हाट दे आर गोइंग टू अस. श्योर, कैन आई गो फॉर द सेकंड पार्ट?
यस.
चल, सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी, इज इट डिफिकल्ट नाउ?
नो.
समथिंग एक्स्ट्रा यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव डन. सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ कौन सा ट्रांजेक्शन है? क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन. क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन से तो वी अंडरस्टूड समबडी और सम नेम कॉल्ड एज
डेबिट.
श्योर यू रिमेंबर? तो फिर डेब्टर्स है तो 100% कौन होगा?
बैंक.
And there will be something called as provisions for
bad debts.
Bad debts also and
doubtful debt.
And I had received from him. So who will be there? Bill receivable. Usko what they will term? So this was our term. They will call it as what?
Trade
receivables. Sure. Yes, sir. Am I going first?
No.
Okay. Zamat asal sang. ઇવન તમે ગુજરાતી જેને ગુજરાતીમાં આપણે ભણાવવાનું છે આપણે ગુજરાતીમાં કરશું. ઇટ્સ નોટ વેરી ડિફિકલ્ટ. આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ટુ બી કમ્ફર્ટેબલ બીકોઝ આફ્ટર 20 આફ્ટર ધીસ સે 8 ડેઝ કા ટ્રેનિંગ, નોટ મોર ધેન ધેટ. ઇફ યુ કોઓપરેટ તો 6 ડેઝ મે બી ડન હોસે. વેન યુ આર ઓન ધેટ ઓનલાઈન સિસ્ટમ યુ આર ગિવિંગ ધીસ એક્ઝામ, સો ઇટ શુડ બી લાઈક હા. ધ ક્લ્યુ વોઝ વોટ? કેશ ટ્રાન્ઝેક્શન યાર. કેશ હૈ તો સબ સૂચના હી નહીં. ઓર અગર ક્રેડિટ હૈ તો યુ વી ડોન્ટ હેવ ટુ થિંક સમથિંગ કોલ્ડ એઝ કેશ ડિસ્કાઉન્ટ, ધીસ ડિસ્કાઉન્ટ એન્ડ ઓલ ધેટ. और बाकी तो दैट थंब रूल हम सब जानते हैं. डेबिट व्हाट कम से
सो द एग्जाम इज गोइंग टू बी ऑनलाइन ना
एंड एमसीक्यूज या थ्योरेटिकल?
दैट्स अ बट टुडे आई एम सपोज टू जस्ट गिव यू इंट्रोडक्शन. आई हैड सो राजेश सर इज अ सीनियर मोस्ट वन एंड आई हैड अ वर्ड विद हिम राइट नाउ. तो वी विल आल्सो ट्राई टू गिव यू द बेस्ट लाइक सर्टेन पैटर्न ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट हैव बीन आस्क्ड सो दैट यू गेट एन आईडिया व्हाट इज टू बी डन रादर देन जस्ट गोइंग देयर एंड सिंपली सेइंग ओके आई नो दिस आई नो दिस आई नो दिस. Again, as a professor, my statement is, what you know is not important. What has been asked is that is
important.
What the society wants. Mm-hmm. Generation of your man comes to me, they say, we want to do something. I always say, what you have is fine, but what is the demand in the society? And why don't you check out with future demand? What is going to come? With that, you should be experienced. Done with this part? Can I? A trade receivable wala, you also know trade payable. Will receive debtors becomes creditors and bad debts. So we will do that thing. Means I don't have to sit and teach you what is bad debts and debtors and all those things. But it's funny, Shabai, this was there. So agar a provision for doubtful debts hai, so should we calculate this first or this first? Kaun sa hua hai, that will be your training. You know that thing. Just ek baar batana padega ki bad debts hoga. So doubtful will come later. Bad debts will come first. Same is with them. See, there are certain norms. Today world mein, we all eat, we all sleep, we all drink, we all have wear clothes. We're saying accounting terms mein, wherever you go, all over the world, there will be depreciation. Business hai, assets hai, depreciation hoga. Understood? Business hai, toh we have to receive payments and we have to pay payments. Future payments jo bolte na, that will come. So if that is hai, अब वो उनके टर्मिनोलॉजी में व्हाट दे कॉल्ड अ डेब्टर एंड व्हाट दे कॉल्ड अ क्रेडिटर दैट वी विल हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. इन देयर टर्मिनोलॉजी व्हाट दे कॉल्ड बैड डेट्स, व्हाट दे कॉल्ड ट्रेड रिसीवेबल एंड व्हाट दे रिफर एज ट्रेड पेबल दैट वी विल हैव टू वर्क आउट. क्लियरली मींस व्हाट वी आर सपोज टू ट्रेड. लेट्स गो एट 20 एंड ऑफ द डे देन अगेन वी कम टू अ इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म कॉल्ड एज असेट्स. Sure. Then you also know straight line method and same stuff. अच्छा, जब assets है तो somewhere down the line वो assets को हम लोग क्या करेंगे? Dispose. After certain time dispose करेंगे या नहीं? तो उसका there will be something called as what?
Scrap.
हाँ, see now how it clicks. वही करना है वहाँ पे जाके. Scrap value होगा. तो उसके हमको percentage या method समझने पड़ेंगे. और अगर ऐसा हुआ तो if it happens like this. I bought a machinery, for that machinery, I made a payment of 50,000 and the remaining payment I exchanged that machinery. See, this is business. Business is not like that. I went to the market on machinery care. I bought a machinery. For that machinery, I made a payment of 50%. Remaining 50%, I paid in exchange of machine. So, ये machine, इसका scrap value, इसका disposal value, for that I will have to get it depreciated. That formula so that I will have to issue. Also, जो 50% payment किया, that I didn't make, I asked one of my creditors to pay it out. उससे मुझे लेना था, मैंने कहा तू उधर दे दे. Are you with me? Same wavelength. Understood what? This is real life accounts. These are real life transactions that we will have to understand. And till now what you are learning in your Mumbai University course. So that was the regular ones. So base. Done? After doing all these things, we understood. Can I go ahead? All is fine, everybody? I'm not familiar with your names, but after doing with all these things, end of the day, kya hoga? So, sir, all these things we'll try to record in journals. From journal, they will go in what?
Ledger.
Done. Everybody confident? Can I have a nice smile on the face? Like, it should not like, oh, this is so heavy. Ledger and journal, we say what we get? Balance. Yeah. So, some idiot came and he arranged all the balances. But I am a owner, I am a director. I don't have that much time. For that, I have appointed you guys. He came and he said, sir, this I got. I said, that is fine. मुझे ये बता, at the end of the day, how much I have left out with. I want my particular accounting year, what is the profit and what is the loss. Now, थोड़ा सा क्या? What is my profit and what is my
loss?
तो they got a new system, new source. And they said, what you make? Sure. Now, let that account be referred as मैन्युफैक्चरिंग अकाउंट. वही आगे जाके क्या बन जाता है? वही आगे जाके क्या बन जाएगा? अंडरस्टूड? एम आई गोइंग फर्स्ट?
श्योर.
वही आगे जाके आपका क्या बन जाता है? दे आर नोन बाय डिफरेंट नेम. समवेयर डाउन इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज व्हाट? एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट. रिमेंबर ऑल दिस थिंग. घुमा फिरा के समवेयर ऑल्सो वी विल यूज टू रिफर इट वॉज
इवैल्यूएशन.
Somewhere we used to call it what? Means one particular thing, one particular year, one particular venture, yeah, one particular concept ke liye I want to understand what is my. So I will prepare what? Achha, aapko isa banana nahi hai, you just say. Done? All for the day when I started business, wahan se abhi tak hai. Then they said, agar wahan se yahan tak aapko chahiye, तो दे आस्क मी टू प्रिपेयर व्हाट
स्टेटमेंट.
और यही स्टेटमेंट को इन अवर लैंग्वेज वी कॉल इट वाज डोंट बी फोकस. ये मतलब ये ना ना ना, देयर आर ओनली टू थिंग्स दैट आर देयर. वन इज अकाउंट एंड अनदर इज
स्टेटमेंट.
इफ समबडी आस्क यू व्हाट इज अकाउंट्स, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ अकाउंट्स एंड स्टेटमेंट. अकाउंट्स के नाम अलग-अलग है. सम व्हेन वी कॉल इट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, ट्रेडिंग, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, इनकम एंड एक्सपेंस. Depending upon the type of business, nature of transactions, nature of business, या फिर वो particular कौन सा है? सब wind up करना है?
जी या नहीं जी?
ना ना सर चल रहा है and somebody new came. Did you know all these things before कि ये ऐसा सब इसकी वजह से था? You learned all these things, but did you know why it was? यही आपको if you go for MCOM, if you go for your MBA or postgraduate या masters, ये सब होगा. These are different types of accounts. No sir, right from the day business started वहां से अभी तक. फिर उस स्टेटमेंट को आप कहीं पे क्या कहो?
नहीं.
या उसको आप क्या बोलो? Am I going first
in your
account? Sure, everybody. Online, do you think it is difficult? कोई terms है?
These are the basics.
अभी इसके fine points हैं ना? We will one by one. जैसे मैंने आपको कहा कि simple transaction है. I went to the market to get a machine. He said, ये machine 90,000 का है. Example दे. तो he said, okay, I will. मैं बोला, अभी क्या करूँ? Forget that example. You want to buy a cell phone. What you do?
Go to the shop.
Pay for the phone.
हाँ. अगर आपके पास already होगा तो.
So we exchange the phone.
वही तो यहाँ पे भी है. I already have a machine. उसका क्या करूँ? तो भाई.
हाँ. You take this.
जस्ट लेट मी नो व्हाट इज टू बी पेड, फंड्स से राइट, लोन कितना है, ईएमआईस कितना आएगा, गेटिंग कोई सब चीज आपको यहां पे से देयर विल बी सम डिफरेंस जैसे वी व्हाट आई एम डिस्कसिंग इट इज इन रुपीस, हियर वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग डॉलर्स और पाउंड्स एंड फिर उसका वो एक्सचेंज रेट, स्पॉट रेट एंड आर्बिट्रेज एंड ऑल दैट थिंग्स विल बी देयर, नो डाउट अबाउट दैट, बेसिक्स वही रहेंगे. If even if he is an European guy or he is from a Middle East, वो भी वही करने वाला है. If he go to the shop, try to get a cell phone. If he already has, he will exchange out. Now, everybody, accounts. Now question is, sir, which type of things, where it is needed? What's your final?
Pratyush.
Pratyush is doing. He alone is doing. This two are combinedly doing it out. Then you see how the things change. So business ke accounts change honge. Because yahan pe capital ka format will be different. Yahan pe capital ka format will be different. Individual hai. Profit, loss, drawings, khatam. Do jaan hai. Profit, loss, drawings, interest on capital, interest on drawings, salary to... See, the mode of business na, it decides the transactions. Akela hi na. जब चाहे लेके जाओ, जब चाहे दे लेके आओ. ना ना, यहाँ पे हम लोग दो या दो से ज्यादा है तो वो ज्यादा कैपिटल दे रहे हैं, वो कम कैपिटल दे रहे हैं. आपने तीसरे को अंदर लिया है एडमिशन,
गुडविल,
राइट, मालूम है ये टर्म्स. अच्छा, समवेयर डाउन द लाइन ही इज लिविंग रिटायरमेंट, यू ऑल डिसाइडेड वी डोंट वांट टू कंटिन्यू. या तो जो डैम ब्रिज बनाने के लिए आपने पार्टनरशिप की थी, द जॉब इज कंप्लीट, क्लियर, श्योर, अलोंग विद पार्टनरशिप. तो सी जितने उसके क्या ओपन होंगे, अलग अलग जंक्शन, तो उतने ट्रांजेक्शन्स. नहीं सर, वी डोंट वांट टू डू पार्टनरशिप, वी आर फॉर दिस कोर्स, दिस 25 आवर्स का कोर्स कंप्लीट करना है, ट्रेनिंग का, वांट टू गिव द एग्जाम्स एंड आफ्टर दैट वी आर स्ट्रेटवे गोइंग फॉर द जॉब. वन पर्टिकुलर थिंग के लिए आया हो ना. You know all these terms. Suddenly he started. Your good name? Chinmay. Chinmay said, no, I am here for the welfare of the human beings. I don't want to do business. I said, okay, Chinmay, you can do what? You remember all this stuff? Now we don't know वहाँ से हमें क्या मिलने वाला है. वो particular nations में भी तो ये अलग-अलग different forms of business होंगे ना. Either Chinmay will go get the things, make some changes in it, do the branding and sell in the market. Is buying and selling. Or Chinmay will go and make his own product and sell in the market. By doing this, Chinmay is doing alone. Chinmay and she is doing
partnership.
They said no for only for this 10 tons, 20 tons, yeah, this 100 models. Yeah, Chinmay said, I will do my business. You will look out the selling part. Remember all these things? One particular financial year. Right from the day the business started till today. And that's what the basic difference. See, we have to understand certain basics. The statement is ko kahenge and wo agar aapko samajh mein aaya to everything is clear. Or while doing all this thing, while doing all this thing, cash mein hai ya? Understood how the multiple things work out, whether that particular transaction is in cash or
credit.
So every day what we will do, we'll bifurcate this thing for 8 days. Do things mein, one day mein we can do this too, one day mein we can do this too, one day mein we can do this too. Karna kya hai? Statements and accounts. Statement and accounts. Inke alag alag kya samajhte hain hum logo? वर्टिकल सीखा था. नाउ व्हिच दे वांट दैट वी विल स्टडी. सेम बैलेंस शीट यू कैन प्रिपेयर लाइक दिस ऑल्सो. Same you can prepare like this also. Then if you train analysis, given, na? Increase, decrease, ratios. On the basis of ratios, we do the backdated calculations. We can do the budgeted form. Then there is costing per unit. Nikalna hai. Budgeted costing will
there
be there.
There are so many things, na, sir. There is everything.
Why you were confused till now? Because you didn't know how it was.
Yeah, because the thing is, we are just preparing for the exams. We are not.
Today, first time somebody came and explained how these things are. Now the things went open. I said that this thing will be handy for you to study in that year for your device. Then isn't it? This is where difference. Now when Career Institute tried to give you something, we decided that we will go for the best format. So that you understand what you are. It should not be only job. Along with job, you are learning a lot of things. Yeah. This is this, this is this. Tomorrow, even after this job, you can go for, when you are expanding yourself, you will have a good, strong base. And also, somewhere now your thought process has changed. Job is fine, but along with job, I am trying to get my skills sharper. So that will be, this is what we are going to do. Fine. I take a break of 1 minute here, 1 or 2 minutes. Just recollect what we did, because that is very essential. Then let your doubts come. Then we will continue for 10 minutes and then we will stop this. Okay, I take a break. Just recollect, because somewhere down the line, sir started with transactions, and then we explained out that these transactions, when we go, there are cash and there are credit transactions. We also understood the end of the day, all these transactions are bifurcated in two ways. One particular thing, let it be time based or let it be task based. Dam banana hai, bridge banana hai, road banana hai, tender pass karna hai. And job, day from we started till today. Also, it depends upon your nature of organization. So, वो हिसाब से these things will change. Also, it depends upon quantity. आपका quantity बहुत सारा है, उसके बहुत सारे branches हैं, there are बहुत lot of outlets. So, you will go for multiple formats. क्योंकि उतना data मिलना चाहिए ना वहाँ पे. For single है तो all these softwares are made by individuals. Humans नहीं बनाए. तो वो humans के दिमाग में ये सब होगा. That is what I'm trying to feed in you. Once you are fed up with that thing, this is the system and this is how it works. So you can easily make out the concept transactions with you. Take a break of 1 minute, just go through it. Any doubts?